your understanding. We'll go ahead with the proceedings. Like I said, we have completely overcome with emotion, a bit of elation, a great deal of satisfaction. So it all began in 2015, a chance meeting. I never even imagined in my wildest dreams that it will materialize into a state-of-the-art futuristic school for slum children. I think it's impossible to comprehend your goodness, or is it possible for me to say it in a few words? I think it's when you have humility in heart, I think when you have purity in your soul,
God is good.